Hello, today I'm in Hyundai i30. In this video I'll show you how to navigate through speedometer display. In the beginning, let's take a look behind steering wheel. Right here we've got the grip button, simply press it to change menu on speedometer display. And what we can find here? Firstly, grip info, range, average, fuel consumption, trip distance, second trip info, and that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.